I'm Dr. Onkar Sahota, member of the London Assembly, and I'm delighted that the Assembly has today approved the motion which calls upon the Mayor to establish a national war memorial for the Sikhs who contributed to the World War I and World War II. Last century, in the two wars, 83,000 Sikhs lost their lives and 135,000 Sikhs were wounded, to make sure that we now enjoy the freedoms that we enjoy in our country today.